Penelope, ever since that idiotic mare chased me out the village, I've been...